Yeah, there's something incredibly surreal about turning up to an active front line in a war zone in basically a taxi.
And Amar wants us to have a front row seat. But now, he's struggling to find the action. The men I'm embedded with are not regular army, but volunteers who answered the call to arms. It was after these soldiers joined the fight and the bombing campaign by American warplanes that Iraq turned the tide in the war against ISIS.
Ready for it this morning?
Yeah, we're ready for it. We're waiting for the last 3 months.
The Daesh fighters, what are they like?
You have to not say he's a coward or he's a pussy. He's enemy, right? So, of course, he fight. We expect that he's fight, but we're not caring about it. Actually, this week, I'm very excited with it.
Yeah.
قتلوا النفس المحرمة انتهكوا الأعراض شوهوا غيروا الدين أهلكوا الحرث والنسل لذلك وجب قتالهم اللي يبقى توادي الجيوب للداعش العدو الآن مهزوم متزعزع لا يستطيع الوقوف بوجه هذه القوات.
They've been given the mission to clear through 10 villages today. The next one seems to be about a mile away that way.
They're just strolling into battle as if it's the most normal thing in the world. This guy must be at least 60, maybe 70. And he's going into battle in his plimsolls.
It should be terrifying and stuff with nightmares, but it does have a sort of weird excitement about it. Most of them are just taking selfies with each other. Doesn't seem quite real yet. I'm sure it's going to get more difficult as we push on though.
Are bold and fearless, but I feel uneasy. When an animal is cornered, it's at its most dangerous.
Are they firing the horse? Yeah? Okay, that's incoming.
Yeah, it's out of the
way. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, get out.
Hey,
jump, jump, jump.
Get out,
wait.
Jump, hold up, jump!
From the left-hand side. Tank up front there. I'm sure we'll probably fire some rounds in that direction. Just give us covering fire. Like a sheep wants to get stuck in. The ISIS village is just there. So we're going to push forward in stages with the armored cars in front.
Very good battle.
Yeah.
This is very easy.
Yeah. Very easy. Yeah. The ISIS, they don't stand a chance, do they?
Inshallah. Inshallah, no chance from this ISIS.
You enjoying your lunch? Literally, in the middle of a firefight. The scoff wagon, as we call it in the army, as in the catering vehicle, has just turned up. Everyone just ran over there to go and get their lunch. Middle of a battle.
Allahu Akbar.
What a day. These units have been fighting full time for 3 years against ISIS. It's been non stop. It's amazing to see just how relaxed the Iraqis are. Unbelievable.
Allahu Akbar.
As night falls, Ammar introduces me to Hashid veteran sniper Abu Tahseen. Greatly feared by ISIS, his stories are the stuff of legend amongst Iraqi troops. And I want to find out why.
Thank you for coming from the front line. And how did you choose to become a sniper?
Oh, I had to say.
On a just a technical question, when you go out as a sniper, do you go out with a unit or do you go out on your own?
القناص ما ياخذ اوامر من اي شخص معين اما قرار القتل راجع اليه.
It's a big burden of responsibility.
نعم الرقم 343
people.
مؤكد.
Wow. It's a lot of people.
No.
Do you always feel as though you make the right decision, or have there been times when you feel you don't know if they're ISIS or not?
لا عن يقين أطلقت هذه الطاقة لأن أعرف هذا عدوي أعرف هذا عدو الإنسانية.
Do ISIS know about you as an individual, and have they ever tried to target you? Do you have like a bounty on your head?
أبو بكر البغدادي دفع $250,000. موجود منشور بوكالة السكاي قضاء على قناص الحق الشعبي أو قطع رأس. خلصنا؟